described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
University of California Television presents Smart Puppy and Friends. Smart Puppy and the Smallest Soccer Ball.
Hey, kiddies!
If you're looking for that ball of yarn, I don't know where it is.
No, this is about a different ball. Do you know what makes a buckyball special?
A what?
A buckyball. Carbon 60.
It has a really goofy name.
No. Well, yes, it does have a goofy name, but that's not it.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.